We have some newly declassified documents from MI6, the British Foreign Intelligence Service, and this exciting new material shows that Princess Stephanie was ordered by Hitler to try and persuade Lord Rothermere to support a campaign that favoured the transfer of land from Poland back to Germany, and has been promised a lot of money if she's successful.